This is Die Sporting Network.
Offensive rebound, Goodman with the eye. Ball's on the floor. But briefly, ball's going to stay with the Miller. Still to come, O'Mell and Dumba.
Back on the floor for the Miller is number five, Eric Turner.
Now, that's a three. Short offensive rebound. Try it again. Hits it.
Good one.
With 6 points. We're tied at six. They're the third day of the 22nd Basketball Academy. That one pulled away. Good. Here comes the big man. Six, Mecca Mel, first lead for them. And the side, no, shooting two. Two shot foul coming out.
Donald Melvin Mel, number 55, Darius Willis, his first, team second, and the line shooting, Deshaun Brown.
Two shot foul hits the first.
Second.
Those teams have 2 fouls each on them.
Coming in for Edmondson, number four, Keith Holt.
High, pass it, face it, Goodman, alley-oops it, and one.
Count the basket.
Doesn't look like an alley-oop to himself, but he got it in. Trying to cut the lead to one, it's all three. One-point game. That's a three. Short for Garner. Shot clock is off. Miller's trying to take the lead to end the quarter. Goodman, drive, push it in.
Good.
Goodman. Mr. Miller, 1 point lead. Edmondson got time to retake it back for the corner end. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, from downtown Bolden. Hits it off the glass in the corner.
Count the basket, Keith Bolden.
17-15, Edmondson.
At the end of the quarter.
Second quarter. Memphis Miller increased the advantage on Aaron. Next down by the quarter up. 7 now. 17. Memphis number 3 has really taken control of the game so far. Well, that's the 90 seconds in the second quarter. Takes it back over. That was a fake there by Garner inside. Tried to finish it, the ball is going to go to Memphis Miller. Kendall Miller something their first defeat of the season here at the Academy against Dunbar. Just undefeated. Coed to be up next against Old Mill. County champ. Mountain. Curry to basketball.
Turn. Edmondson possession.
This is coming in. Mountain has it. 5:54 left in the half.
First
thing one rolls in and out for Turner. Gonna give it off, finally goes to Bolden, for Edmondson. Garner, back out, three, and that's hit for Evans.
Sean.
That cuts the lead to four. To the hoop, missed the knock. Back over. Good one, he's been hot. Missed it. Diggins back over. Swing it some more. Coming on the shot clock. I believe that was Lake Clifton that came in. Turned over. Coast to coast. Gets the roll.
Ahmed,
two with eight so far in the quarter. He's getting it done. 28-22. Inside. Foul off the ball against. Remember that?
Foul does the bell number 23, Octavius Brown, his first team four.
Going to do it. He's short. Good one again. He's shooting two. 15 foul against Edmondson.
Found Edmondson number zero. Sean Ruffin, his first team fifth. At the line shooting number 15. Jordan Williams shooting.
Them both. Gardner for three. And short, trying to tap it, he does.
Keep
Bolden. Emerson in striking distance. Rebound to Parker. Oh, it's Parker. Over and in. Turner again. Kicks it. Good one for three. He will be short. Pass. There you go. Right there for Parker.
David Parker.
How about Parker there? Getting it done. Side that one missed. Goodwin's alone. He's coming up. Missed it. The ball zoomed in. Missed the elevation. Out of bounds. Going to go to Memphis.
Milford, that's the ball.
But a high flying between both teams on that exchange. By the Red Storm.
We'll be right back.
for Memphis Mill has it. Oh! The back court. Parker, no left. On his call. We on the 15th foul against the Miller.
Foul for Mill number 4, Jalen Parker. That's his first. Takes 5th.
Puts it up at the buzzer. No.
At the end of the first half of
down 10 and a half time. 34-24. Back to the second half. Third quarter has begun. Emerson's cut into this lead. They're down 6, 34-28. Watch out here with you at the 22nd backcourt. Okay, that's a high three. Offensive rebound. Off the glass and on.
Barry Jones.
It's a 4-point game, folks. But the Mills offense has stagnated here to start the third. Oh, so there's a one ref said it's a blocking, one said it's a charge. Then he went with the blocking foul against Emerson. First point should be on the board.
Foul Emerson number 12, Barry Jones. That's his third. At the line shooting to make good.
Travel miss, 1-1. 5-point game. Takes it, shoots it. Spins in and out. Good one brings it up for Memphis Mill. Move, block. 14 foul.
Foul Milford, number 3. Ahmad Milford is first. Team 4.
And timeout.
Timeout. Milford Miller. That's a 30-second timeout.
Thank you. in. And that is changed by the two. Coming up.
Rachel Miller, number 23, Havens. Throw.
There you go. The flex song, getting your sports how you want it when you need it. Return to the flex song. Welcome to meeting. Two people together Monday night. NFL playoff, NBA. Second shot did not go in either. Emerson still has a 1-point lead. 90 seconds left in the fourth. Milford Mill was cutting to the basket. But you see him in time. Gets it back out. Set it up. That's a three. That was high. Shot clock is off. Rebound to Milford Mill. 20 seconds and down left. Mountain brings it back to good. Looking to hold. 8, 7, 6, 5. That's the three from Turner. Short. Fourth quarter, just begun. Emerson with the ball, up 5-1. Cuts inside, missed it. Rebound, over the turn, against the middle. Mountain. A drive to the hoop. Shooting two. That equals the 17th foul.
Foul Edmondson, number two, Sean Evans, as his first team, 7th of the 9-2, number 15, Jordan Lee, 2-2.
Rebound. Good one for the lead. They short. Offensive rebound over the strong. Turner drives. Kisses. Blocked from behind. A Parker.
Michelle Brook is third, Team J, at the 9-2, and first, Taylor Parker, 2-2.
Got it in there. The lead back.
Edmondson.
Movement and harassment and finally foul called against the rest.
Foul Edmondson number zero, Deshaun Ruffin, has his fourth team's time.
Should be the 1-1.
At the line, shooting from Miller number 15, Jordan Goodwin, shooting 1+1.
Going to Edmondson.
Edmondson possession. Subbing in for the Red Storm, number 23, Antonio Kligan.
Gardner tried to seam it inside. He got it in somehow, but it didn't go. 40. Milford Mill, they'll be shooting two the rest of the way. The fouls are called.
Foul Edmondson number two, Sean Evans. That's his second. Teams 10th at the line, shooting number 15, Jordan Goodwin, shooting two.
Second shot coming up here. In and out. 48-46. Coast to coast with Bowden. Miss, tried to get it back, he does. Kicks it back out, that's a three. And that's a foul. That's gonna be three shots. Biggins will be shooting a pair of the sophomore.
Foul on Milford Mill number 23, Octavia Jones, his third, CJ.
It's the first.
Antonio Kligan at the line, shooting three.
Two more to go here. Second shot.
So the end for Edmondson number 12.
Edmondson will keep it.
38. Basketball.
On the game clock.
Back on the floor for the Red Storm, number 23, and Antonio Kligan.
Memphis Mel, they don't want to suffer another game.
That's a huge one.
Go out.
Kyle Milford, Bill, number 23, James Drum. That's his fourth, James Tennant. At the line, shooting number 3, Keon Jordan, shooting 2.
Shot. Hits that one. Lead back to 4. And a foul. Both teams are over the limit now.
Oh, jumping the clock.
Foul on Edmondson, number 23, Antonio Hayes. That's his second.
Good one. Cut it within 2, perhaps. The first one and miss the second one. Shot is in. 3-point game. So you can miss the side and have it tip out to a 3-point shooter.
That's your final score. Edmondson, Westside, Rachel, 53, Milford, Bill,
50. 350 final.
Sporting Network.